So Jerry was number one. He's now number three. Chaz Kennedy turns on the red light. That's not going to hurt him. Split speeds bigger for Savoie, and he goes 686-0, 194 miles an hour, and says, get out of my way, boys in black and orange. I'm going right back up to the top at 194. Chaz left on him because he had the red light, goes 89-9, 190. But boy, Jerry catapults himself, the alligator man, the gator, goes right back up to the top of the sheet. 686-0, 194 miles an hour, and a great way to finish that second and final qualifying session for Pro Stock Motorcycles today.